This year marks the 50th anniversary of when Neville Bonner was first elected to the Senate. His remarkable career is behind me in this exhibition in Parliament House during our sitting week. I'm so proud to be the first member named after the seat of Neville Bonner. Who would have known when I graduated with my degree from Griffith University that Neville Bonner was there at the ceremony? So humbling to be part of this man's great life.